I came to Calderdale College for two reasons. I knew a few people who came here and took part in football, and that interested me a lot. Also, I came on an open evening up to college, and I saw the lads like participating in a football training session, and it looked something I wanted to be a part of. It's something good to be a part of. It's something good to be part of. And take part in a course I want to be part of. And it's good to be part of.
The session's really intense, and I don't know what else to say. I've gone there.
Don't worry.
We can always edit. Yeah. The facilities at Calderdale are really good. We spent a lot of money on them. We have an indoor. Turn it off a minute. What's it called? Indoor. What's it called? The Inspire Centre at Calderdale College.
Stop. I forgot the question.
Did I say mum? The Inspire Centre at Calderdale College, only £15 a month. It's a great opportunity.
Les dog. We like Les doggy dog. And my boy Cash as well.
He's really right here, can't you?
Come on, get back in. Don't record it on the floor.
Really? Start again, man. Big up the Inspire Centre.
A couple of things that have impressed me since the start of the college is the tutors and that they're a good quality, and they're also like making it easy for you to come and work at home.
Yeah, that one again.
Excellent. Brilliant.
Inspired. Oh, actually,
I'm going to have to do it a bit slower, yeah? So, wait until I put my thing and my hand up, yeah?
Excellent.
One second. I didn't know the guy with that. Yeah.